What's up, everybody? This is Scott McGregor at Scott Trades on Twitter with StockMarketMentor.com and your chart of the day. Want to take a bite out of Brinker International? This is ticker EAT. Now, EAT is the owner of a handful of restaurants. They own a bunch of restaurants, including Chili's, which has gone viral lately because of their matzo sticks. But I've always known Chili's as the place to get...
I want my baby back, baby back, baby back. I want my baby back,
Chili's, baby back rib.
Maybe that's what we'll have for supper. I don't know. Let's talk to the wife about that. Okay, let's take a look at the chart here. We can see EAT is hitting new highs on the daily chart and just doing it on okay volume. It's not a super high volume breakout, but I think EAT is definitely good to go here for a potential buy or a pullback buy, as long as it can hold up above this blue line. That's the 21-day exponential period moving average. Now, as good as the daily chart looks, I'm going to tell you the weekly chart looks even better. Let's go long term here on EAT, and we can see that this stock is right near its high from 2021. So it's just under its absolute all-time high level. So I would definitely keep an eye on this stock. And if it does break above, hold above, and do it on good volume, then I have a feeling you'll be getting more than just ribs and matzo sticks at Chili's next time you go. So this stock looks good for a potential weekly breakout. It's one of many stocks we're looking at tonight at StockMarketMentor.com. If you want to see my full list, take a trial. Click that link, and hopefully I'll see you on the other side.